Kabalevsky's notes indicate that he wants you to feel one main impulse per measure, per bar. So that's an interesting insight into how to play it. Some of the notes are accented and some aren't.